Hey, what's up, you guys? ToxicBlue here, and once again, we're back with Batman Arkham Origins. I really like this game. I just really dislike how I can't use the one that I unlocked for this. I think it's really bogus. But...
So, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto-nav points at different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.
Sorry if you guys can hear that. In fact, I know you guys can hear it, but... But yeah, I really like this game, and hopefully you guys do too. Well, like the gameplay. This game's by Ubisoft.
Shot, and probably the hostage too, but they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
That thing out there with you? Are you crazy? We were answering the service call, that's it?
Bye-bye.
Screw this. I quit.
Sneak up on a hostage taker by crawling through the vent.
There's the vent. Oh yeah, and I can glide off. I think that's pretty cool as well.
You think it's the guy that hired us?
I don't know. Do you know who I am? You will, huh?
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety.
You ain't killing no one. Bye-bye. Kick to the face. But like I was saying, I really enjoy this game. And hopefully you guys get too. It's Batman Arkham Origins.
I don't think this tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. Victim's name is David Shannon. Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues. The looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired.
And I already know the key card's down there.
Left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Because I was playing this before and I saw the key card right in there.
Curious.
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is.
And this is how... what? How the crime took place. Okay. So this wall is no longer walk-throughable. Pretend like that's just one solid wall. Okay. This is what happened. Let's see that in an instant replay. Hold on, I want it to come at me. I'll catch you. Oh, I didn't get you.
This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels.
This is really cool too. Unfortunate. Is that unfortunate for you?
I say, Brian.
Contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data for my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
What?
Well, well, if it isn't the King's thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery, one you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
You must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever? I've taken control of towers all over the city. As long as they're active, your bat wing's useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course. Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Can't hack it, huh?
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing. Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose Jezebel Plaza, then?
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir.
I want to go. I want to leave. Okay, when I'm outside, that's where the real fun begins. Because now I can do whatever I want. Watch this. Who done? Dang it. You thought you could. You just call me, you cussed in my video. Get a piece of what? My booty? Come on. Boom! Break your face. You guys can't even see me. Kill.
This is a long bridge. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
Come on! Bite me then! What's wrong? Can't take it? Come on! You guys wanna talk all that crap? Fight me then. Not one of them laid a hit. Except for the guy with the baseball bat, but he's using weapons. I'm using fists. Wait. Is this the way I'm wanting to go? I think this is the way. Okay, this is the way. That's your guys' problem, is you take me on one at a time. Baseball bat to the nuts. That would knock me out. Why would I do that? Why did I freaking do that? I use my, okay. I, for a second, don't know how to do this. I really don't know what to do right now.
Your party crackers bland. Do your breakfast pancakes need an extra bit of...
I thought I'd kick things off tonight with a reading from Plain Words.
Available unit, 48 requesting 1018.
401 on our way.
Roger, 4-1.
Tell 4-9 they owe us a round.
man, how do I get up there? Glide, what the heck? I wish I could somehow. Oh, come on. Every time with a freaking brick. Yes. Come on, dude, I'm on your freaking side at the moment. Yeah. How do I get up there? Maybe around this side of it. Maybe. Just maybe. Huh. Oh, the thing's over here. I'm stupid.
Looks like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed.
Yeah! I don't know how long I'm gonna be able to record for.
Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys!
So we're finding Penguin.
So, little boys, what do you want for?
I understand.
I'm so beautiful.
Not one hit is going to land on me. Watch him interrogate.
Where's the penguin?
I don't know. Where is he? I swear.
Damn.
Wake up.
Had your chance, fella.
You're crazy. You're freaking crazy.
If I can read this SIM card, they'd be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nav systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
And we will do that in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys like it, well, if you guys like the video, hit like. If you want more, subscribe. And if you want to see a channel grow, suggest to a friend. I will see you guys later.